Now, first off, I want to thank God, because that's who I look up to.
We have a bedrock of agreement. That's the Bible, by the way.
Being a Christian is not easy. But Jesus Christ promises it will be the greatest decision of your life.
God says in Jeremiah, I know the plans I have for you.
Famine is you shall love the Lord your God with all your heart, soul, and mind.
Hey, this is the only life you get. That's true. But this is not as good as it gets.